me off if it's bleeding Ardigan. Let's see who's writing who off August 26th. I own the game now. I own this fucking
game. Connor, you're going
to look. Were you defeating Floyd Mayweather be the biggest upset in sports history?
In all news, I'm learning. In my mind, it's an easy fight. Right. If we go 8 ounces, he's not going 2 rounds. So, there you go.
Where do you get that self-belief?
I get it from the Google Green. Like what's needed shorts. Dolce.
What?
And I'm Sandy. Brilliant. Don't act like you're not excited by all this. He's a sick of the boxing game, he's now it. He's a sick of everyone in the boxing game. Same shit. Same boring shit. He's not all highly excited by this on the boxing side. So I just want to say to all the boxing, it's okay to love me as much as I love me. It's okay. Let it go.
There you go. There you have it, Conor McGregor, with a little speech talking about Mayweather and McGregor fight. He says, watch on the 26th. Now he's going to go shower and come back and do interviews. He has a Versace robe. Says things on Otello Versace for the robe. Oops, sir.
What about your other sparring partner?
Karen and Bradley, another solid sparring partner. Come in and they can last. Some people can't last, and I don't blame them. This life's not for everyone. We show up when we fight. If you can't hack it, get your jacket. Hey. I guarantee it ain't one of these. Quit, don't get these.
So is it safe to say that Conor McGregor not only rules MMA, but is also becoming a man of boxing?
The face of the fight game, period. And I'll rule over both with an iron fist, an iron left fist. But if you sweat the left, you'll eat the right.
Well, how do you feel about making history? You're definitely making history, McGregor.